Now let's install Cloud Connector. To install and download the Cloud Connector, go to the same page tools.hana.ondemand, and then in the cloud section you can see we have Cloud Connector option available. So you can download the Cloud Connectors for Linux, Linux Portable, Macintosh, or you want to download it for Windows or Windows Portable. I will download the installable version. So I will click on this button to download. I will click on I have read and agreed. I will start download. Now it will start the download of Cloud Connector. Click on the open. Click on the next button. And here it will ask you a folder to install the SAP Cloud Connector. I will left it to be the default. Click on next button. And here it will ask you about the port through which you want to expose your services through the Cloud Connector. So let's keep it default, that is 8443. Click on next. It will asking the JDK directly. Remember in the last step we had installed our JDK 8. So by default it will pick this path. Click on next. And now if you want to start the Cloud Connect after finishing the setup, click on next. And then click on next to start the installation. Now it will start the installation process. Now our SAP Cloud Connector is successfully installed. Close it. To check that SAP Cloud Connector is successfully running, we will have to go to services. We will click on start button and right here services. And then select this one. It will open services window. So here we have to find our SAP Cloud Connector. If our installation was successful, then we will see a service running over here. So all these services are arranged alphabetically. So we will find our SAP Cloud Connector at the end. So let's scroll down a bit. And here we should have our SAP. So here you can see that SAP Cloud Connector is installed and it is in the starting phase. So it will take some time, not much, but 10 to 15 seconds to start this application. Do a right click on the empty side and click on refresh. So now you can see that our SAP Cloud Connector is running. To access the SAP Cloud Connector, we will have to go to a specific address, that is of our local host. So click on the new tab and right here, local host colon the port number that you had given, 8443, press enter. This is the page of Cloud Connector. In the next step, we will see how to log in inside it and how to do the configuration.